Alright guys, what is up? Easy Nair Gamer back with more Wolfenstein The New Order on the PS4. Right now we're in the hatch, and I don't know what... I guess we just pop out of it and shit starts to pop off, I guess. Oh, damn. Now I'm scared. Now I'm really scared, actually. Where is everybody? Oh, there's a dude up there. I'm like freaking out here. There's a guy up here. Okay, I see. He should be popping out. Oh. Hey, how's it going? There we go. So. All right. Hello. Oh, looks like the jig is up. There he is. Hey, how are you? Damn you. Stay still. All right. You ruined my covert operation here. Do I have enough stuff? I don't know. Let's go. There's the map. Here we go. Creep around the corner. Hey, how are you? How are you? Yeah, how are you? See ya. Okay, gotta be quick here. Come on, this is crazy. All right, let's go. What else? Ooh. Piece of something. Alright. Some Enigma code there. And what is this? Switch it over. Oh no, this way. Are you serious? Why am I so bad at this? Can I go through this little tiny hole? Yep. Good enough. Alright, switch back to my pistol. I said pistol. Alright. What else we got here? Upgraded. Nice. So I think I have a scope now for this thing. I kind of want to test it though. Yep, that's it. That's the scope. Am I missing anything here? No, I think we got it all. Okay. Can I leave through here? No. Hello. Oh my god. Let's go double on them. Get out of here. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I did not realize that. I created problems. Come on, come on. Where are you? There. Oh man, I just missed him. There we go. I think that's everybody. I'm gonna assume it's everybody. A lot of throwing daggers around. Okay, we got Enigma codes. Oh, these are always nice to have. I guess that's it. Oh, what else we got here? Sweet. Overcharge. Yep, ammo, good. Okay, I think we got it all. So, still need two more Enigma codes and four more pieces of gold. Fair enough. Well, that sounds fair to me. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but... should I go in there with this? No, I think we're going to go in there with this guy, and I think... Whoops. Okay, so I can't remember what the button is. We're just going to have to wing it. Alright, so we're going to come in here. Get out of here. Did I get him? I think I got him. Better switch over. Oh man. Do not want to take point blank range shot from one of those guys. Whoa. Almost dead. Whoa, that's nuts. Oh man, gotta be careful. Okay, that was a little nuts. Not sure what I just stole from him or picked off of him, but okay. Is there a place I can recharge my my gun here? Maybe. Maybe not. Take that. Okay, I guess we better just head up that ladder. Hopefully we're not forgetting anything. What do we have here? Oh my God, come on. Where's your buddy? I saw him. Where'd he go? No? Oh well. Here we go. Gotcha. Oh jeez, gotta run. Head up here. Where are ya? There you are. They're all over the place. Like literally crawling with these guys. All right, gotta be a good place where I can just sort of pop them off. Oh, hello. Whoa. Ridiculous over here. Whoa, still a bunch of them. Whoa, where am I getting hit from? I see Enigma code over there. Ah, no. Didn't even see him until it was too late. No. Man, this is nuts. I'm just barely surviving this. Oh man, there's the big guy. Definitely don't want to get hit with him. Jeez, do I even have that gun? Whoops. Yeah, here it is. Where is he? I can't tell where this guy is at all. Where'd he go? Alright, where is he? Where is he? There he is. Okay, I see him. Hanging it right behind these stairs here. I don't know how I can get him. Maybe I can get him from over here. Boom. There we go. Is that it? No, I hear somebody else. Ah, precious health. I cannot tell where these guys are. They're shooting at me from somewhere though. There we go. Gonna have to go with the shotguns. Oh, there's the last Enigma code. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, I need to...
The antenna buoys.
There we go. Perfect. Not exactly the smoothest operation, but we got it done.
Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blossom.
Jeez.
We are inbound.
Even my dog was like, that's cold.
You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction, our nuclear cannon.
Cool.
Some backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Well, not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bucket HQ.
I think we're gonna have to go to the moon. Eventually. Hello.
How many other songs for different places? I know cockadoodle do. You fancy that open something? You should move out of the way.
Do I need to do something? Should I just go for a run out here? See what's up? Better not. Well, let me in first. And I'm gonna press this button because I don't know what it does. And then I'm gonna follow you. Yeah.
To transfer much knowledge to the government who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. All the time there was hope until the Nazis dropped the atom bomb. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are. But let me see.
Warning.
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
That warning. The instructions are old and faded. This we used to get to. The
Maybe I can read it.
I don't recognize these symbols.
Oh.
You should go next, then, Lasco.
You first. All right. I guess we got no choice. What is this place?
Very, very good place. Powerful. It's a magnetic crystal.
Oh, we dropped our suit.
Almost shot my pants when I flicked.
Huh?
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault.
Good question.
Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields.
Nice shoes.
1, 2, 3, go.
Go. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I see something I like. Yoink. What does he want? My laser weapon? There you go.
This is Das Yichud Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper tier. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them?
Gotcha.
It's up there.
Yeah, I see them.
I will work to get this thing going.
Let's do it. What do I gotta do?
Ancient place. One of many. The Das Yichud. It built places like this before many of the new of the combo. Now, when you have people to share your cause.
I don't think I have enough juice for this. This is a problem. Do we have a recharging station around? Where can I charge this, man? You kidding me? Oh, maybe I just gotta wait for it to sort of recharge on its own. But that doesn't make any sense. Okay, whatever. Whoops. I screwed that up. And now we gotta wait. I can only do it so fast here. Did we do it? I think so. Here we go. What's he saying? Sure. Now what? Nice.
No, Yingle, tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius.
Take that.
This is it. Go ahead, look around.
Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember.
You are in the same
space. Maybe I shouldn't have taken that. Did I get all the stuff? Oh no, we're still missing a piece of gold? That sucks.
This war is growing a little wearisome. Nothing much of interest ever happens around these parts. Today I landed a helicopter.
Huh. Oh, what's this? Oh, nice. There it is. Sweet, we got it. Look at that. Got it all. What's this up here?
Nazi killing lunatic.
Is this the pattern?
Wizard who claims to be on a first name basis.
Number one.
ID himself. Oh, well, we can only look more still with the time events.
Number two is this thing. Is it?
Roger.
Is that it?
Sufficiently impressed.
Yep. two. Three is that one. Three is... No. That one. What comes after that? This one. The propane tank looking thing. Where is that? There it is. Honey pot? I don't know what this is. I don't know what you call it. And then the other little guy. Whatever this thing is. Yes. Then I guess here. Whatever this is. What is it? Alright. Sweet little upgrade. I'll take it.
Yeah, PJ, bring that hog light thing you picked up. I think it's supposed to fit into the slot here.
Alright.
What you got, Caroline?
They have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. The intercepts the troop transport train, locates the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How'd intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's it? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that Caroline.
All right, guys. Looks like that's it for this one. And we will keep keeping on in chapter 12 in the next video. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Easy, guys.